As annually, the Symbiosis Institute of Health Sciences, under the aegis of the Symbiosis International University, would be hosting SimHealth 2019, National Conference on an Interdisciplinary Approach to Healthcare at our SIU campus at Lavale, Pune. Like every year, we expect close to about 1,200 delegates from various disciplines of the healthcare, whether it's hospitals, insurance companies, pharma companies, medical equipment and devices, NGOs, consultancies, attending this event to discuss and deliberate various issues pertaining to healthcare delivery to the common man. Whether it is universal healthcare coverage, whether it's strategic leadership in healthcare, whether it's transforming healthcare through IT applications, whether it is operating a chain of healthcare facilities like the diagnostic clinics, the dental clinics, whether it's Ayushman Bharat, so on and so forth, many such topics of relevance and importance are going to be discussed by stalwarts. Dr. Balram Bhargav, Secretary DHR, Government of India, has kindly consented to inaugurate this important event on 19th of April at our university campus at Lavale. The conference is becoming a landmark event in the healthcare sector and promises to be a must-attend event in light of the important topics discussed by various subject experts and a cross-section of the audience from various disciplines and across various domains of the healthcare pyramid who will come and interact and share their knowledge, experience and expertise. So, we look forward to welcoming you to yet another enriching session over the 2 days on 19th and 20th of April at Symbiosis International University campus at Lavale, Pune. Thank you.